Here's what we're gonna do. We got two 151 binder collections. All right, two 151 beautiful binder collections. Now these things sold out pretty quick, so I'm actually surprised I was able to get a couple more. And basically in these, I mean, it comes with four packs, which is actually not a bad deal. And the binder itself is worth like $20. So like that's gonna be a collector's edition type thing. So that's what we got going on. All right, so two binder collections. And we got our last two 151 ETBs. All right, don't sweat it, man. So there it is. It's the last time I'm doing 151. I'm not doing it again after this. Last time. So two 151 ETBs and two 151 binders. That's what we're gonna do. After this, I have to say goodbye. If I don't get my Squirtle, well, I'll just buy it then. I got pretty much everything else. Let's start with our binder collection. Okay. A nice, beautiful binder. All right. Yeah, thanks, buddy. Thank you, my friend. On the inside. Look at that. Comes with nine sleeves. Not nine as in no in German, but nine. All right. So, binders. So we're gonna go ahead and we're gonna just grab those. In fact, you know what we'll do is we're gonna open it all at like one time. Let's pop open the second one so we can get the four out of there. You guys have already seen these 100 times. We're gonna get 10 hits. We're gonna get 10 pulls, watch. I know they're rough. All right. Put that back there. All right. Now, take a look at that. Okay, so that's what we're going to open right now. Of course, our notorious sleeves. Gonna make sure we get those ready. So like I said, it's two binder collections and two ETBs for a total of 26 packs. All right, 26 packs. People that I met at the park today, they were very pleasant, very pleasant. There we go. Let's go, Giovanni. Nice. There we go. Sweet. Oh, and that is nice. I have to face the truth. Ooh, I need the Squirtle, not the War Turtle. Oh, but we got a pull, and it's a good one. Oh, Mr. Mime, get him out of here. Interesting. All right, well, that's my second War Turtle. War Turtle. War Turtle. War Turtle. I can't say it. Bought a shit ton of gold. Oh, you know what? Who are we missing in this set? Who are we missing in this set? Who are we missing? We are missing. You know what? I haven't got a. Now that I think about it, I don't think I got any Charizards out of this set so far. Not that that's the one I was looking for, but they gave everybody a break from their lives, so. Gold is like the Moonbryon. Gold, I mean, maybe. Maybe. Okay, I don't think I got that Golem. I got the other one like 10 times, but I don't think I got that one. All right, so we got four poles. See? Told you, bro. Told you. What?
83.
Mm. I won't be really high, but...
Nice! Or did I get Bill's transfer before? Maybe I did. I think I did get Bill's transfer before. But still, nice. What can I say? I got a good profession, right? I got a good profession, okay? Got everything I need. But I grow bored. I just grow bored, guys. So. Another Giovanni's Charisma? I got two of them? Okay. I mean, alright. I'm starting to get a lot of Giovanni's Charismas. I got like, I think that's like four total I got. Because you love it that much? Where do I find that? Sign me up. Oh, let's go. My first gold Mew. Nice. Thank you, Lord. That's my first one. Of course, it looks like it's... What's up with that? Looks like it's damaged, though. Yeah, it looks like it's a little damaged. That's all right. We got a gold Mew. There we go. But it pays great. Yep. Cool, guys. That's the first gold Mew that I've... I forgot that I didn't get a gold Mew. This whole time we've been opening, we've got lead in our hands. Nice! I got it! I got it! Yes! I'm complete. With perfect centering, I take it. Anything in the back? Okay. All right, good. I got my card, guys. I got my card. There it is. Oh. That's a win for me. That's a win for me, man. That was the one I was looking for. Got it. Because guess what, man? This resonates with me down here in Florida on my beach. Love it. That's the... Yes. That's the one we were looking for. That's the one we were looking for, man. I got it. Thank you, Lord. Very cool. Okay. All right. I don't got that one either. All right. All right, guys. You guys seen this?
Yeah.
We're getting a good amount of pulls today.
Yeah.
Look at that. I don't have the pink one and I don't have the gold one. Nice.
Nice.
Nice, huh, Bear?
Yeah.
I think. Actually, I don't got Kangaskhan. I don't have that one.
Go back.
Nice. All right, guys, we're doing good. Yeah. We're doing good.
Yeah. That guy with that.
And that's actually another one. Excellent centering. Okay, good.
That
looked. It looks like... Okay, another Venusaur. All right. So... I'd say we did fairly well. Fairly well for today. Let's take a look. Let's see what we got out of 151 today. Alright, let's take a look. So, alright, so you don't count these as pulls, so we'll take that one right out right now, and we'll take him out and him. Alright, so... Based off instincts polls, let's just see what we got. One.
Two.
Two.
Three.
Three.
Four.
Four.
Five.
Five.
Six.
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 Seven.
Eight.
Eight. We got eight based off of instincts polls. And if you count mine, which I count these as pulls, here.
What?
9, 10, and 11. All right. So, I'd say that was a good way to finish up 151.
Oh my God.
Very, like, I got The biggest, I mean, I almost got a full Squirtle War Turtle and Blastoise. Jeez. I got two Mews that I haven't had before. I got my Squirtle. I got the gold and pink Mew. Yeah. I'd say we're doing pretty good. Pretty awesome day. All right, guys. So that concludes 151 for me. I am officially done. I'll probably buy that one Ninetales that I'm missing. But, is what it is, brother. Is what it is. But, I mean, I already got, like, I got pretty much a God Pack of everything else. Except the, I never got the Charizard, Charmander, and Chameleon. I never got one of those. And then also, you know, obviously, ton of Holo Energies. But, pretty decent way to finish up for 151. That's some, yeah. Blessed, bro. Blessed. God knew I wanted that Squirtle, so he gave it to me. So, that's it. Otherwise, everybody have a good day. You guys have a safe night tonight if you're going out. And then just have some fun. Spend some time with the family, you know? Never pass up time with the family. All right, guys. Until tomorrow. I'll see ya. Peace!